We're going upstairs to the pro- Project lab. How was the flight?
First class. Thank you for that. It's a step up from our van trip to Utah.
I miss that van.
I'm guessing that Will's not meeting us.
He doesn't know we're here.
I knew Paul had asked my brother Will to consult on his project. Will was all the family I had, but he was difficult.
In here, Jack. Going up.
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
I would never. Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Now, who put that there?
Oh, shocking.
Okay. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
We'll get to your lab. I want to see your presentation. I know you love this stuff. Come on, man. Dazzle me.
Well, if you insist.
Progress. Our primary drive as a species. Over time, we have cured life-threatening illnesses. Explore the world.
Oh, good. Going into marketing spiel mode.
Don't ruin my flow. But there is one element which denies us true progress. Time itself. Now, I'm not a scientist, but here's how it's been explained to me. We've known that, in theory, a rotating black hole creates a deformation in space-time, potentially allowing travel through both space and time. Years ago, William Joyce, your brother, posited the existence of chronon particles, now known as Meyer-Joyce particles, which fill an all-encompassing field, enabling the constant and steady progression of time. Here at Project Promenade, we have combined both these theories to discover a way to manipulate that field. And the results are staggering. There's more, but that's enough of a primer for now.
All right, let's do this. So this is about quantum physics. Paul, you know my brother spent years stuck down that rabbit hole. Is that why you brought Will on as a consultant?
When Dr. Kim passed away, your brother was the obvious choice to bring in to replace him. Welcome to Project Promenade.
Oh, shit. You guys must have some budget. What is all this?
The future, Jack. You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack.